Raffins are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word psycho's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyber psycho, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
Fuck. Not miss anything. Thank you.
So, as much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment.
Fuck.
Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
It's what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that could fire up their burnt-out synapses. Poor bastard. His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting, unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Thank you. These are the results I like to see. Until next time, brother. Gate closed.
What do I say?
Oh, the nerve. Oh.
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Thank you.
side. Ah! Ah! Shit! I'm bleeding! Ah! Ah!
That's it!
You long enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. We'd best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
You were supposed to get my ride out, too.
Is it worth more than your life?
Probably. But I'm not so much of a mood to explain. I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
Chamai, brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Well, don't you two just get along perfectly?
Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
I'm listening.